potential energy being converted into kinetic energy. In this case, here's your car. We're going to lift it from the floor up here to the track. Now you have done work. You have put energy into the car. You expect to get that energy back out from having the car move. In the case of the car you drive on the street, you put gasoline into the car. That's the potential energy that chemistry has given the gasoline. You expect the car to be able to go as a result of that. Here is the mechanical work that you do, putting energy into the car. We're going to get it back out. We're going to see how far that amount of energy will drive this car down the road.